Welcome to Sushmita's maths class. This is specially for the children who are very scared of maths. Here, maths is made so easy and simple that you'll start loving it. Today we'll be doing Roman numerals. We have seven basic symbols for writing the Roman numbers. These seven symbols are the seven letters of English alphabets. Like this stands for 1, I, that is V stands for 5, X stands for 10, L stands for 50, C stands for 100, D stands for 500, and M stands for 1000. Now, here are some numbers we can repeat. Those are the numbers with 1. For example, we can repeat 1 3 times at the most. This is 1. When we repeat 1 twice, it is 2. And this is 3. So, 1, 2, and 3. Now, 10 can also be repeated at the most 3 times. This is 10. If it is written 2 times, it is 20. And if it is written 3 times, it is 30. So, 10, 20, 30. Again, 100 can be repeated. So, this C stands for 100. When we write 2 C's, it is 200, and 3 C's, it is 300. When M stands for 1000, this can also be repeated. So 1000, and then 2000, and when it is repeated thrice, it is 3000. And the symbols like 5, 50 and 500 cannot be repeated. Now these numbers 1, 10, 100 and 1000 can be subtracted also. So there is a rule for subtraction. See, 1 can be subtracted from 5 and 10 only. Next number which we can subtract is 10, and 10 can be subtracted from the 2 greater number than the 10, that is 50 and 100. And 100 can be subtracted from 500 and 1000. Let's see how the number forms. When we write a smaller number to the left of the bigger number, that means we are subtracting. For example, how do we write 4? We write 4 like this. So what does it represent? A smaller number is behind or to the left of the bigger number. This says that we are subtracting the smaller number from the bigger number. So this represents 4. Then 9. A smaller number is written behind or to the left of the bigger number. This shows 10 minus 1. Now we will subtract 10 from 50. So 10 from 50. This is the symbol for 40. Then 10 from 100. That means 100 minus 10. So this represents 90. Now we can subtract 100 from 500. 100 from 500. That is 500 minus 100, it is 400. and then to represent 900, we can subtract 100 from 1000. That is 1000 minus 100. Now children, as I said, number 1, 10, 100 and 1000 can be repeated. Similarly, 1, 10 and 100 can be subtracted. This 5, 50 and 500 cannot be repeated and cannot be subtracted. Now we can repeat the number here. Up till 3000 we can repeat. Then how to write 4000? We don't have any symbol for 5000 from which m can be subtracted. So from 4000 onwards, what we do is we use another symbol, which is a bar. For example, for writing 4000, we write 4 and put a bar on it. This means 4 into 1000. This bar represents multiplied by 1000. Similarly, if I want to write 10,000, I'll write it like this. This means 10 into 1000. 10,000. When we write a smaller number after the bigger number, that is to the right of the bigger number, say this stands for 5 and we write 1 over here. So this represents addition. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. Now for the next numbers, whatever number we have got, whatever symbol we have got for a certain number in the previous process, we have to use that again and again. For example, if I want to write 7, I have to put 2, because we have already got the symbols of 1, 2, 3 and 4. We are going to use it again and again. For 7, 5 plus 2 represents 7. Similarly, for 99, we have already got a symbol for 90, that is 10 minus 100, and we have got the symbol for 9, that is 1 minus 10. So this represents 99. For writing 49, as I told you, we cannot subtract 1 from 50. So what do we have to do? First, we have to write 40. How to write 40? We have to subtract 10 from 50. This represents 40 and this represents 9. And when we have to write 58, we will write 50 and then 8. Now I want to write 1264. How to write? See, 1000 m 200 means C twice. 60, that means 50 plus 10 and then 4. So this is the way we represent the number. This is thousands place 1000. Then we have 200, a symbol for 200. Then for 60, 50 plus 10 and then 4. If you found this video useful, like, share and subscribe.